After that, the governor will be in South St. Louis for the groundbreaking of a plant to make components for batteries that power electric cars. Last year, the Biden administration awarded $197 million to Israel Chemical Holdings to build the lithium iron factory at the site of a former Monsanto plant. It will be the first large-scale plant of its kind in the United States, creating about 150 jobs.